One application of a log function is the pH scale. The pH scale measures the acidity of a substance and is defined by pH equals negative the common log of the concentration of hydrogen ions measured in moles per liter. So if a sample of milk has a hydrogen concentration of approximately 0.0000125 moles per liter, we can find the pH by substituting this value in for the hydrogen ion concentration. So the pH of this milk would be equal to the opposite or negative common log of 0.0000125. And now we'll use the calculator to approximate the pH. So we'll just type in negative common log and then the hydrogen ion concentration. So the pH would be approximately 4.9. Next question is, the pH of vinegar is 3. What is the hydrogen ion concentration? So now they're giving us the pH. We want to solve the equation for the concentration of hydrogen ions. So we want to solve the equation 3 equals negative common log of the hydrogen ion concentration. Now we want to isolate the logarithm, so we'll divide both sides by -1. This is just going to change the sign of both sides of the equation, so now we'll have -3 equals the common log of the hydrogen ion concentration. And from here, we need to remember that the common log is log base 10. So now to solve this log equation, we'll write this as an exponential equation. Remember, 10 would be the base, -3 would be the exponent, and the number would be the hydrogen ion concentration. So 10 to the -3 is equal to the hydrogen ion concentration. Well, 10 to the -3 can be written as 1 over 10 to the +3 power, which is equal to 1 over 1,000, or in decimal form, 1/1,000 would be 0.001. Therefore, the hydrogen ion concentration for this vinegar would be 0.001 moles per liter, which we can express with a capital M. Okay, that's going to do it for this example. I hope you found it helpful.